Today we're going to be working on the 1992 K2500 and we're completing the facelift. We got new marker lights, new tail lights, more marker lights, and above all, brand spanking new headlights, because you can't see shit out at night out of this thing. So let's get started. Let me see in there. It's full of water. Let's see if we can get some of it to pour out here. Nasty.